We had a little party, me and my friends. The hurricane was coming to New Orleans again. Somebody brought scotch, somebody brought beer. Should've kept the hooch, thrown him out of here. A friendly game, a penny a hand. Smoke a cigar, act like the man. Waiting for the gale force winds to blow. Shovel up the cards and let the liquor flow. My hurricane party got out of control. I'm lying in the gutter eating Tootsie Roll. Red ant bites all over my ass. Beating on my buddies with a baseball bat. Somebody's girlfriend showed up by surprise. Cookies in her hands and dollar signs in her eyes. I started dipping them cookies in scotch. Well, she won all my money and my pocket watch. Well, I passed out and I woke up. The house was empty and so was my cup. From out on the front porch, I heard them shout. I wish they'd come in so I could throw them out. My hurricane party got out of control. I'm lying in the gutter eating Tootsie Roll. With red ant bites all over my ass. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. Everybody was wrestling out in the dirt. I laughed so hard till my stomach hurt. They saw me clean, they made me laugh. They started charging at me and I grabbed a bat. My hurricane party got out of control. I'm lying in the gutter where the joints I roll. With red ant bites all over my ass. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. That was my version, y'all. Somebody's got his own thing.
Got a call from Uncle Paul around 4. In his usual tone, he hollers,
"What you doing, Daddy-O?"
Not much packing, listening to some songs, he said.
"If you got some time, I got a party at my home."
A party? You ain't watch the news? You ain't hear that hurricane about to give New Orleans the blues? You must have ate a couple shrooms, cause you gotta be joking. I'm leaving New Orleans on the first thing smoking. Let me call you back. I'm about to pack my clothes. I stop and say bye right before I hit the road. And yeah, I'ma go, cause I'm really not believing it. Plus if them levees break, it'll be my last time seeing him. Pull up at the house, he's in a ditch with a bat and a bottle of scotch. He hollered, "Nephew, where you at?" Some girl got his pocket watch and she keep puking on alone. And all that I can say is, what the hell's going on?
A hurricane party got out of control. I'm lying in the gutter and chips and rolls. Red ant bites all over my ass. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat.
Oh man, this is so funny. He lost his pocket watch and claimed he misplaced his money. I gotta record this so I can show him in the morning. Show him he was drunk. I taped it on my phone. He keeps scratching his butt, cause he keeps saying he itching. He say, "Nephew, give me your trumpet while everybody listen." He keeps saying he drunk, but he keep on sipping. I'm calling him a nutcase. I really think he tripping. Come on, oh, get up.
For what?
You going in the house.
Tell everybody come inside.
For what?
I can throw him out.
Some girl keep locking the door saying, "Please don't leave. This might look like inside to you, but it's outside to me." I'm about to leave. These levees look weaker than your grandma, and old enough to be the great grandpa of your grandpa. It seems like this hump dig is just getting started, but I'm not trying to stay here for no hurricane party.
My hurricane party got out of control. I'm lying in the gutter eating Tootsie Roll with red ant bites all over my ass. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. Beating all my buddies with a baseball bat. Beating, button, button buddies with a baseball bat. Beating, beating all my buddies with a baseball bat.
Whoa.
What I'm trying to say is we should love one another. It's written in the good book, that's how it's supposed to be. Love is blind, love has no color. Treat everybody like a sister or brother. That's what my mom and my dad always said to me. See, I was born in a different time. In my neighborhood, love sure wasn't colorblind. Grew up here and stick to your own kind. Everybody fighting for what was theirs. Though we had so little that we shouldn't have cared. But when you're taught to live in fear, you live there. Catholic school where it seemed to me that the Lord loved the people with the do-re-mi. And if you got no money, you invisible, you see. Third grade, I remember it still. In the schoolyard, heard Dr. King was killed. One of the other kids laughed, even at 10 years old, it made me ill. And I said, love is blind, love has no color. What I'm trying to say is we should love one another. It's written in the good book, that's how it's supposed to be. Love is blind, love has no color. Treat everybody like a sister or brother. That's what my mom and my dad always said to me. Pain and fear can do their part, drop by drop upon their heart. You pull yourself together, but not till you fall apart. Started running and falling fast, putting space between me and my past. Leaving pieces of me like bits of broken glass. Bridging the gap, it took me years for my eyes to see and ears to hear that life surrounds us, waiting to appear. Some people see the world and wonder why. Some people never even ever bother to try. I'm one of the people who still believe we can fly. Love is blind, love has no color. What I'm trying to say is we should love one another. It's written in a good book, that's how it's supposed to be. Love is blind, love has no color. Treat everybody like a sister or a brother. That's what my mom and my dad always said to me.
Now I'll let things come and go. Walk the way the wind blows. My heart is open as the Gulf of Mexico. It's a long way from there to here. Step by step, year to year. The longest journey begins with a single tear. If love is blind and it has no color, and hope is something we can give each other, then I still have hope for the son of every mother.
Trying to say is we should love one another. It's written in the good book, that's how it's supposed to be. Love is blind, love has no color. Treat everybody like a sister or brother. That's what my mom and my dad always said to me.
Sing it with us once, y'all.
Come on. Love is blind, love has no color. What I'm trying to say is we should love one another. It's written in the good book, that's how it's supposed to be.
Very nice.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Love is blind, love has no color. Treat everybody like a sister or a brother. That's what my mom and my dad always said to me.